So what are we trying to do, Chris?
Trying to make sure that the driver doesn't look like it's waving and warbling, because CMOS sensors scan top to bottom and they tend to make things look wacky when they move really fast.
But why do these cell phones do such a good job?
They don't. I can see the warble in it right now.
True.